We are the stars of Heartstopper, and with season 2 coming up very soon,
we thought we'd give you guys a recap of everything that happened last season. Let's get into it. I play Charlie, a student in Truham High, an all-boys grammar school where the story starts.
Charlie's one of the only openly gay students and is in a very secret and very toxic relationship with a guy called Ben.
Why are you talking to me? I don't even know who you are.
On the first day back to school, Charlie meets me. I mean, he meets Nick, a popular rugby player who also goes to Truham High and kind of looks like a golden retriever, or so I'm told.
Hi.
Hi.
Charlie quickly develops a massive crush on Nick, but his best friends Tao and Isaac and Elle insist that Nick is straight and the crush won't go anywhere.
Charlie's friend group is also going through some changes as Elle, that's me, has moved from Truham High to Higgs Girls' School.
This has really shaken up Tao because he adores Elle and is scared that the group is breaking apart.
Surprise, surprise, Nick turns out to be a very kind, loving person, and he supports Charlie through his secret breakup with Ben, who was never very good for him anyway.
I can't believe we haven't mentioned Tori yet. She's Charlie's very wise older sister who happens to know all along that Charlie and Nick were more than friends.
How did she appear out of nowhere?
Older sister magic.
So Nick and Charlie start hanging out and having lots of fun together until one day they end up kissing.
Now this is super confusing for both of them as Nick has always thought of himself as a straight person.
Knowing he has something going on with Charlie, Nick tries to back out of a date with my character Imogen. But her dog has just died and he feels bad for her, so he agrees to go to Nando's and the cinema. Rest in peace, Imogen's dog.
So shall we meet at Nando's for dinner and then we could go to the cinema?
Yeah, okay.
Meanwhile, in her new school, Elle becomes friends with Tara and Darcy, who are a very cute lesbian power couple.
Are you two like dating?
Don't tell anyone, okay?
At the beginning, they carry out their relationship in private, but through the series, Tara and Darcy decide to let the world know.
So you and Nick are definitely not?
I'm a lesbian.
Okay. I'm not like homophobic. I'm an ally.
Congratulations.
We thank you for your service.
Back at Truham High, Charlie's friends, especially Tao, are still a bit suspicious of Nick's intentions.
But after a proper full-on gay crisis involving some bisexual panic over Keira Knightley and Orlando Bloom, Nick ends up proving himself as they start a secret relationship.
Another of Charlie's friends, Isaac, played by me, walks in on a cosy moment between Charlie and Nick after rugby. Awkward, but Isaac is super trustworthy and won't say anything.
Near the end of the season, Tao and Elle have a will-they-won't-they moment where they hold hands and come close to kissing.
But they don't.
Finally, Nick settles into his bisexuality and asks Charlie to officially be his boyfriend in a very cute scene on the beach.
What are you doing?
There we go. Whoa! You're my boyfriend! I'm your boyfriend! We're boyfriends!
Don't you dare drop me!
I'm not gonna drop.
He also decides to come out to his mum, played by the one and only Olivia Colman, who lovingly accepts him for who he is.
What will happen next in Nick and Charlie's story?
What's in store for Elle and Tao?
Watch Heartstopper Season 2 and find out.